focus is on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class business.
Big Tech and R&D, along with a clear roadmap on necessary infrastructure to enable us to be adequately prepared to take strategic long-term decisions. We have already made a strong presence in India and will be continuously building our portfolio, keeping in line with the evolving trends. And with this, I would now like to invite Lawrence to come and share more about Renault's design innovation. Lawrence.
With our this year concept car. Its styling cues can now be seen across our entire model range, including Renault Capture, which was released here in India last November. The rationale behind our design strategy is to design cars for every stage in our lives and establish a strong bond with our customers. Trésor is a two-seater coupe with breathtaking proportions. It's an electric supercar which embodies our passion for life tagline. Now, let's all have a look at Trésor. Trésor, as you can see, has an assertive stance. You can clearly see Renault's styling cues in its warm, simple, and sensuous forms. As well as our distinctive front end and C-shaped lighting signature. Trésor is an innovative supercar and its carbon fiber bodywork features contrasting surface finishes. Trésor stands at 4.7 meters long, 2.18 meters wide, and is 1.08 meters high. And these surprising proportions contribute to driving environment, driving enjoyment. It is powered by a Formula E motor derived from the same unit used by Renault EDAMS, the three-time winner of the Formula E Teams World Championship. But the best part is inside. The one-piece door opens up like the lid of a jewelry box. The sleek, modern interior features only high-quality materials like wood for the dashboard and leather for the seats, which provide the cabin with a warm and sensuous feel. A luggage compartment has been incorporated into the front of the vehicle. Made-to-measure cases are held in place by leather straps, which are a hallmark of French luxury goods. Another project. India is one of our biggest international markets, and this is why we have opened two design centers in your country. One in Mumbai and one in Chennai, close to our engineering center. And our five